Yes, I just saw somebody get shot.
Where?
That she ran in the parking lot of Village Shalom at 123rd and Mall. She's lying right behind me in the parking lot.
Okay, just a moment. What's the address there at Village Shalom?
Oh, I don't know. It's 123rd and Mall. It's one block west on 123rd Street. I'll look at your back.
Hey, are you with her?
No, she's lying on the ground in the parking lot. I'm heading in my car because the guy banged the gun at me and asked me if I was a Jew. And I said no, and then he got in the car and left. I'm not with her because I'm afraid
he'll
come back.
Was it a male subject?
Yes, and he was white, a small sedan, and he had a great long beard. It looked like a hillbilly, and he had a shotgun. He had two guns. He aimed the first one at her, and it didn't go off, and she was screaming, and then he got another gun out, and then he aimed it at her and shot her. And she's lying on the ground.
Okay,